Mr. Amit Shah. He challenges Rahul Gandhi. Come and tell me what is wrong with my law. But we said it in Parliament in his face. I stood up and the Home Minister was sitting there. I asked him 6 questions. You must have seen in the Rajya Sabha TV. Who advised you that this law is constitutional? You advised yourself. Home Ministry advised you. Law Department advised you. Attorney General advised you. Who advised you? No answer. I said, if the Attorney General has advised you, please call the Attorney General here. We will ask him some questions. Let him convince us. Mr. Shah must go back and listen to the debate in the Rajya Sabha. He must listen to the debate in the Lok Sabha. A dozen questions were raised. He has not answered a single question. And now he throws a challenge to Mr. Rahul Gandhi. Say, you come and tell me what is wrong with the law. Everything is wrong with the law. This law undermines the Constitution.